Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala in the Quran has told us, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu attaqullaha wa qulu qawlan sadida. O believers, fear Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala and speak a kind word, speak a factual word. We learn from this very profound ayah of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala that it is equally important for a person to be able to speak kindly and speak compassionately and speak factually, just as that person ought to be fearing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has told us in a hadith, each morning that a person wakes up, the limbs and organs of his body address the tongue. And they tell the tongue that, O tongue, if you are straight today, if you act in obedience today, the rest of us will be in order. The rest of us will act orderly. But if you are crooked, if you act against the obedience of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then we are going to follow suit. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that the iman of a person will never be stable until his heart is stable. And the heart of a mu'min will never be stable until his tongue is stable. Once Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked that, O Nabi of Allah, man najat? What is salvation? How can I acquire true salvation, especially in the hereafter? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam held on to his tongue and he said this, if you are able to control this, you are able to cement and you are able to ensure your success in akhirah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the ability to speak that which is good and protect us from speaking immoral and filthy words. Ameen ya rabbal alameen.